Student insurance in excess 5.3 part 178. We have seen two sums. The side AB of a square is parallel to x axis. Find the slope of AB, slope of BC. AB is the square. AB is parallel to x axis. X axis is parallel to the arrow. Then slope of BC. X axis is parallel. This is 90 degree square. So, கண்டிப்பா BC வந்து y axis க்கு parallel ஆ இருக்கு. It is obvious. AB is parallel to x axis and BC is parallel to y axis. We know the formula. Slope of x axis is 0. It is given in the book. Slope of x axis 0. Slope of y axis infinity. Infinity means undefined. It is not defined. So, parallel அப்படினா, அந்த ரெண்டு line உடைய slope equal ஆகும். AB parallel to x axis. So M1 M2 equal to M2. This formula is given. If two lines are parallel, this is slope equal. This is slope equal. So under condition that slope of x axis 0. AB parallel to x axis. So slope of AB is 0. So M1 0. M2 also 0. In the condition, if two lines are parallel, either slope is equal, that's all. Then second one, BC y axis parallel. Apo y axis slope infinity. It's not defined. Apo BC slope infinity. Because either slope is other than the slope, since those two are parallel. So M1 equal to infinity. So M2 also equal to infinity. That means not defined. So second one, first one over. Second one over. First one answer 0. Second one answer infinity. And this is slope of diagonal AC. Diagonal is AC. AC is diagonal. This is total, it is 90 degree we know. Diagonal cut equally. So, as it cuts equally, it is 45 degree. So, we know tan 45. What is tan 45? Tan 45 equal to 1. So, the slope of the diagonal AC is 1. Since tan 45 is 1. So, third answer over. 0, infinity, 1. Simple sum only. The next one, it is equilateral triangle. The side BC is parallel to x axis. We know slope of x axis. Slope of x axis is 0. Here what is asked? The side BC of an equilateral triangle ABC parallel to x axis. Find the slope of AB and BC. Apo BC, slope of BC also equal to 0. Since these two are parallel, x axis slope is BC slope. Because for two parallel lines, the slopes are equal. That's the condition. So first one over. Then second one, we want to find slope of diagonal, BC. So slope of BC can be the slope of AB. We know in equilateral triangle each angle is 60 degree. Appa idu 60. Idu 60 kuda nee appadi appadi extend panninga inga parallel appingirappo idu 60 ah dhaan irukum. So corresponding angles are equal appingira condition la. Appo this line AB extend pannadhu may 60 degree with the x axis. Appa slope concept padi tan 60 edukkom. So tan 60. Tan 60 என்ன? Root 3. அப்ப இதனுடைய slope equal இருக்கும். So slope of AB is nothing but 60. So it's very simple sum only. BC slope 0. Slope of AB 0. Root 3. Because இங்க 60 degree. Equilateral triangle 60 degree. So tan 60 root 3. Therefore the slope is m equal to root 3. We check the answer. For the 7th one, it's correct. So this 0 is correct and this also correct. So in the next class, in video 179, we prove that if 3 points are given, we are proving those 3 points are collinear. So 3 points which we put in the point in the collinear proof under the case, we are taking one condition that we see in the next class. Thank you.